You have just reached the castle age. Select your town center and train as many villagers as you can with your remaining food. Set a rally point on trees for now.
Hey-ya.
The key to booming is ensuring that your town centers are always busy. I say town centers because you'll need more than just one. You now have enough wood and stone to build a second town center near the trees. You now have enough wood and stone to build a third town center. You may even want to build a fourth town center later to speed up your villager production. Your villagers need houses. Be proactive in building houses to prevent your town centers from becoming idle. Monitor your population counter at the top of the screen. Great. Now make sure that this town center is busy by training villagers there as well. But do not forget your first town center. Remember, your town centers should always be training new villagers. Research economic technologies at the lumber camp, mill, and mining camp to improve the gathering rate of your villagers. You are close to being housed. Construct houses to keep up with your villager production. You now have 50 villagers. Research handcart at one of your town centers to greatly improve the gathering efficiency of your villagers. You are close to being housed. construct houses to keep up with your villager production.
Verite, bubere, bubere, peise. Ja, peise, ja.
To advance to the Imperial Age, you will need gold and to construct either one castle or two castle age buildings. The chance to earn a gold medal has passed, but you can still earn the silver or bronze medals. You have just reached the castle age. Select your town center and train as many villagers as you can with your remaining food. Set a rally point on trees for now. The key to booming is ensuring that your town centers are always busy. I say town centers because you will need more than just one. You now have enough wood and stone to build a second town center near the trees.
Ja, das ist toll. Holzer.
You now have enough wood and stone to build a third town center. You may even want to build a fourth town center later to speed up your villager production.
Hey, ja, das ich soll.
Your villagers need houses. Be proactive in building houses to prevent your town centers from becoming idle. Monitor your population counter at the top of the screen. Great. Now make sure that this town center is busy by training villagers there as well. But do not forget your first town center. Remember, your town centers should always be training new villagers. Research economic technologies at the lumber camp, mill, and mining camp to improve the gathering rate of your villagers.
Hey, ja.
Bereit. Huber. Jägere.
Bereit. Dass ich soll. Huber. Heiße? Ja. Jägere.
You now have 50 villagers. Research handcart at one of your town centers to greatly improve the gathering efficiency of your villagers.
Bereite, bubere, bube, bubere. Ja. Buvere. Berete? Ja, das ich soll. Holzer. Heise. Buvere. Berete? Buvere.
Ja, das war. Buvere. Hey, ja. Buvere. Ja. Buvere.
Das ist toll. Buvere.
Reise. Buvere.
Heise. Ja. Rete. Buvere.
Heise. Rete. Hey, ja. Das ist toll. Rete.
Heise.
Buvere.
Hey, ja. Buvere. Ja. Buvere.
Berete. Ja. Ja, das ich soll. Soll. Rete.
Berete. Buvere. Hey, ja. Holzer. Buvere. Buvere. Buvere.
Ja, Holzer. Buvere. Buvere. Buvere.
Heise.
Buvere. Buvere.
Ja, Holzer.
Over.
To advance to the Imperial Age, you will need gold and to construct either one castle or two castle age buildings.
Heise. Buvere. Hey, ja. Buvere.
Bereite. Buvere.
Buvere. Buvere.
Hey, ja.
Buvere. Ja. Holzer. Buvere.
Hey, ja. Ja. Der Bure. Buvere. Heise.
Hey, ja. Holzer. Hauber.
Ja, Hauber. Bereite. Holzer. Hauber.
Ja, Holzer. Hauber.
The chance to earn a gold medal has passed. But you can still earn the silver or bronze medals.
Hey, Salsa.
You are close to being housed. Construct houses to keep up with your villager production. Great! You now have 100 villagers, but you still must advance to the Imperial Age to complete this challenge. Well done! You have 100 villagers and are advancing to the Imperial Age. Your economy is now powerful enough for you to build large armies and vanquish your enemies. You have just reached the Castle Age. Select your town center and train as many villagers as you can with your remaining food. Set a rally point on trees for now. The key to booming is ensuring that your town centers are always busy. I say town centers because you will need more than just one. You now have enough wood and stone to build a second town center near the trees.
Buvere. Holzer.
Berete.
Berete.
Buvere.
Ja.
Buvere.
Ja.
Buvere.
Hova.
Great. Now make sure that this town center is busy by training villagers there as well. But do not forget your first town center. Remember, your town centers should always be training new villagers. You now have enough wood and stone to build a third town center. You may even want to build a fourth town center later to speed up your villager production. Your villagers need houses. Be proactive in building houses to prevent your town centers from becoming idle. Monitor your population counter at the top of the screen. Research economic technologies at the lumber camp, mill, and mining camp to improve the gathering weight of your villagers.
Jägere. Bereite. Rete. Uwere. Ja. Uwere. Heiße.
Ja.
Uwere.
Bereite.
Uwere.
You are close to being housed. Construct houses to keep up with your villager production. You now have 50 villagers. Research handcart at one of your town centers to greatly improve the gathering efficiency of your villagers.
Jägere. Heiße?
Holzer.
Bereite.
Holzer.
Hey, ja.
Holzer.
Buvere.
Hey, ja.
Uwere.
Ja. Uwere.
Heiße.
Uwere.
Bereite. Jägere. Jägere.
To advance to the Imperial Age, you will need gold and to construct either one castle or two castle age buildings. You are close to being housed. Construct houses to keep up with your villager production.
Das ist soll.
Uwere.
Heiße.
Uwere.
Bereite.
Hey, ja.
Uwere.
Ja.
Holzer.
Buvere.
You are close to being housed. Construct houses to keep up with your villager production.
Buvere. Holza. Hover. Ja.
Hover.
The chance to earn a gold medal has passed, but you can still earn the silver or bronze medals. You have just reached the castle age. Select your town center and train as many villagers as you can with your remaining food. Set a rally point on trees for now. The key to booming is ensuring that your town centers are always busy. I say town centers because you will need more than just one. You now have enough wood and stone to build a second town center near the trees.
Hey, Holzer. Buvere.
Hey, ja. Jägere.
Hey, ja. Holzer.
Great. Now make sure that this town center is busy by training villagers there as well. But do not forget your first town center. Remember, your town centers should always be training new villagers. You now have enough wood and stone to build a third town center. You may even want to build a fourth town center later to speed up your villager production. Your villagers need houses. Be proactive in building houses to prevent your town centers from becoming idle. Monitor your population counter at the top of the screen. Research economic technologies at the lumber camp, mill, and mining camp to improve the gathering weight of your villagers. You now have 50 villagers. Research handcart at one of your town centers to greatly improve the gathering efficiency of your villagers. To advance to the Imperial Age, you will need gold and to construct either one castle or two castle age buildings.
Hey, ja, das war. Uwere.
Ja.
Holzer.
Uwere.
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 Bereite.
Uwere.
Hey, ja.
Uwere.
Bitte?
Dass ich soll. Uwere.
Ja.
Uwere.
Bereite. Dass ich soll. Das war. Rete. Heise. Dass ich soll. Uwere. Hey, ja. Das war. Holzer.
Heise. Das war.
Uwere.
Bereite.
Hey, ja.
Uwere.
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 Bereite, dass ich soll. Heise, das war. Ja. Holzer.
Ja. Hauber. Holzer.
Hey, ja.
Heise?
Buwere.
Ja, dass ich soll.
Buwere.
Ja. Holzer. Holzer. Buwere.
Bereite.
Buwere.
Heise. Buwere.
Hey, ja.
Buwere.
Hey, ja.
The chance to earn a gold medal has passed, but you can still... You have just reached the castle age. Select your town center and train as many villagers as you can with your remaining food. Set a rally point on trees for now.
Heise?
Rete.
The key to booming is ensuring that your town centers are always busy. I say town centers because you will need more than just one. You now have enough wood and stone to build a second town center near the tree.
Ja. Bereite. Rete, dass ich soll.
You now have enough wood and stone to build a third town center. You may even want to build a fourth town center later to speed up your villager production.
Hey, ja.
Rete.
Uwere. Heise.
Holzer.
Your villagers need houses. Be proactive in building houses to prevent your town centers from becoming idle. Monitor your population counter at the top of the screen.
Ja. Jäger. Hey, ja. Bereite.
Holzer.
Hey, ja.
Great. Now make sure that this town center is busy by training villagers there as well. But do not forget your first town center. Remember, your town centers should always be training new villagers. Research economic technologies at the lumber camp, mill, and mining camp to improve the gathering rate of your villagers.
Ja, das war. Bereite.
Bereite.
Heise.
Holzer.
Jäger. Hey, ja,
Uwere.
Ja,
ja,
dass ich soll. Jägere.
Heise.
Jägere.
Bereite.
Hauber.
Hey,
Hauber.
Ja. Heise.
Hauber.
Ja.
Rägere.
Rete.
Uwere.
You now have 50 villagers.
Ja?
Research handcart at one of your town centers to greatly improve the gathering efficiency of your villagers.
Heise. Buwere. Buwere. Buwere.
You are close to being housed. Construct houses to keep up with your villager production.
Bereite.
Holzer.
Rete, hover, hey ja.
Das war
hover.
Rete.
Ja.
Das ist soll.
Holzer.
Hey, Holzer.
Hey ja. Rete. Buvere. Heise.
Ja. Das war. Ja. Das war.
Fischere.
Berete.
Holzer.
Jägere. Heise.
Heise.
Buvere.
Jägere.
Hey ja.
Rete.
Buvere.
Ja.
Ja. Jägere.
Heise.
Jägere.
Bereite.
Heise.
Jägere. Ja.
Bereite. Das war.
Holzer.
Hey,
das
ja.
ist so.
Holzer. Ja.
To advance to the Imperial Age, you will need gold and to construct either one castle or two castle age buildings.
Das ist soll. Uvere.
Bereite. Holzer. Heise. Holzer. Buvere. Buvere.
Ja.
Buvere.
Ja.
Buvere. Bereite.
Das war.
Buvere.
You are close to being housed. Construct houses to keep up with your villager production.
Heise. Uvere.
Jägere.
Hey, ja.
Uvere.
Uvere. Holzer.
Heise.
Das ich soll.
Heise. Bereite. Ja. Uvere.
Heise.
Hey, Rete. Ja.
Uvere.
Uvere. Uvere. Bereite.
Fischere.
Hey, ja. Fischere.
Heise.
Fischere.
Ja. Das war.
Ja.
Holzer. Hey, ja.
Holzer.
Ja.
Heise. Buvere.
Bereite.
Das ist soll.
Buvere.
Bereite. Holzer. Holzer.
Heise.
Holzer.
Hey, ja.
Rete.
Fischere.
Hey, ja.
Ja.
Hover.
Buvere.
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 Heise.
Buvere.
Buvere.
Hey, ja.
Buvere.
You are close to being housed. Construct houses
hey,
to keep
ja.
up with your villager
Uvere.
Production.
Hey, ja.
Ja.
Uvere.
Bereite.
Buvere.
Holzer.
Bereite.
Uvere.
Ja.
The chance to earn a gold medal has passed, but you can still earn the silver or bronze medals.
Hey, ja.
Uvere.
Hey, ja.
Uvere.
Bereite. Uvere.
Great! You now have 100 villagers, but you still must advance to the Imperial Age to complete this challenge. Well done! You have 100 villagers and are advancing to the Imperial Age. Your economy is now powerful enough for you to build large armies and vanquish your enemies. You have just reached the castle age. Select your town center and train as many villagers as you can with your remaining food. Set a rally point on trees for now. The key to booming is ensuring that your town centers are always busy. I say town centers because you will need more than just one. You now have enough wood and stone to build a second town center near the trees.
Bereite, dass ich soll Holzer heiße, Rete, Holzer.
Ja?
You now have enough wood and stone to build a third town center. You may even want to build a fourth town center later to speed up your villager production. Great. Now make sure that this town center is busy by training villagers there as well. But do not forget your first town center. Remember, your town centers should always be training new villagers. Research economic technologies at the lumber camp, mill, and mining camps to improve the gathering rate of your villagers. Your villagers need houses. Be proactive in building houses to prevent your town centers from becoming idle. Monitor your population counter at the top of the screen. Monitor your resources. If you notice that you have a lot of wood compared with food, take villagers away from wood and have them build farms.
Dass ich soll Bu wäre. Bereite Bu wäre. Over.
Hey, ja, Jäger.
Hey, ja.
You now have 50 villagers. Research handcart at one of your town centers to greatly improve the gathering efficiency of your villagers. To advance to the Imperial Age, you will need gold and to construct either one castle or two castle age buildings.
Bereite,
Jägere. Heise? Ouvert,
ja?
Ja.
Hey, ja?
Ouvert.
soll
es war
Buwer
Bereite, Hauber,
Uwer.
Ja, das ist soll.
Hey, ist das ist soll.
Ja, Bereite, es war. Buwer. Rete, Buwer.
Hey, Alsa.
Ja, Fischer, das ist soll. Bereite, es war. Buwer.
Bereite,
Hauber.
The chance to earn a gold medal has passed, but you can still earn the silver or bronze medals. Great! You now have 100 villagers, but you still must advance to the Imperial Age to complete this challenge. Well done! You have 100 villagers and are advancing to the Imperial Age. Your economy is now powerful enough for you to build large armies and vanquish your enemies. You have just reached the Castle Age. Select your town center and train as many villagers as you can with your remaining food. Set a rally point on trees for now. The key to booming is ensuring that your town centers are always busy. I say town centers because you will need more than just one. You now have enough wood and stone to build a second town center near the trees.
Yeah. Das war. Holzer. Bereite. Yeah. Hey, ja? Rete, dass ich soll. Ja? Hauber.
You now have enough wood and stone to build a third town center. You may even want to build a fourth town center later to speed up your villager production.
Hey, ja? Ja?
Uwer.
Great. Now make sure that this town center is busy by training villagers there as well. But do not forget your first town center. Remember, your town centers should always be training new villagers. Research economic technologies at the lumber camp, mill, and mining camp to improve the gathering rate of your villagers.
Heise, Holzer.
Bereite,
Uwer. Heise.
Ja.
Ja, Uwer.
Hey, Sir.
Jägere.
Hey, ja. Das ist soll. Uwer. Bereite.
Fischere.
Bereite.
Your villagers need houses. Be proactive in building houses to prevent your town centers from becoming idle. Monitor your population counter at the top of the screen.
Ja, Jäger.
Ja. Buwer. Das ist toll. Buwer.
You now have 50 villagers. Research handcart at one of your town centers to greatly improve the gathering efficiency of your villagers.
Bereite, Jäger.
Jäger.
Heise, Jäger.
Hey, ja? Uwer, Uwer.
Ja, Uwer.
Heise?
Over.
Hey, ja? Das ich soll. Das war. Heise?
Holzer.
Jäger.
Hey, ja? Ja? Rete?
To advance to the Imperial Age, you will need gold and to construct either one castle or two castle age buildings. Great! You now have 100 villagers, but you still must advance to the Imperial Age to complete this challenge. Well done. You have 100 villagers and are advancing to the Imperial Age. Your economy is now powerful enough for you to build large armies and vanquish your enemies.